melody to that's played on the xylophone or vibes, whatever you call it. Marimba. What do they call that? I don't know what instrument that is. But so here's the melody to that. You got 11 on the G string, and then 10 on B, 12 on B, 9 on high E, and then come back up and grab a couple of 11s where we started on G string 11. So a little slower. So you just play that once. Drop down to 9 on G string, 9 on B string, 10 on B, 12 B, back to 9 on G twice. And then we take that whole thing and move it back a whole step, same identical pattern there. This is 7 on G, 7 on B, 8 on B, 10 on B, back to 7 twice. Gives you the melody. So now you can play. You can play just the chords. Whatever you want to do. If you have two guys playing, maybe one can do the chords and the other guy can play the melody.